All right, guys, they got a call for a person under in the train station. You got all your units on scene. You still have some responding. I'm gonna go take a peek and see if there's anything to see. I'm gonna go downstairs. Check it out. Can't see nothing from here. Gonna go down the other side. All right, the situation is... Person's down there, right under there somewhere. They're working to get him out. You see all the members inside the cars.
Cancel that, Chris. There we are.
The rescue medics just went in. This is a weird angle, but it's better than going over there. I don't want to be nowhere near. You see the rescue medics going inside. They're bringing the board. They got the orange helmets on inside. And they're going in the side of the car right there. In the center of your screen, you can see them going down. They're moving assets around here. I think they're gonna be bringing the person up, possibly through the elevator over there. Police are positioning themselves there. So, they're still working down here to bring the person up. I think they're waiting for the power to be turned off. They're still working over there, you can't see. Sub members operating. And you got a large contingency of NYPD as well. Some members coming through the train right now. They're gonna be walking through right there. It's Rescue Company 1 coming out. Not to show the person's face. All right, they're going with him. I'm not going to follow that any further. I just wanted to show the FDNY operations. They're putting him in the bus over there. I'm going to stay right here. All right, they're putting him inside the bus. Everybody's gonna start taking up. gonna move around out of here. I'm gonna get out of this immediate area and I'm gonna move along. The whole Herald Square area is paralyzed right now.
Hey, Chucky, did you grab the stuff or should I go back down?
Get it from the entrance. Space case and the shop.
I got the irons and I got the bottle jacket at the rig. Ample, come back now. All right, I am going to go back to the car. It's not a very pleasant situation going on here. But you see all the assets they got. Multiple buses, quad, rescue, engine 1, ladder 24, ladder 7, and a large complement of Fdny EMS personnel, paramedics, supervisors. They do this often in New York City. Sadly, people under the train. So with that said, I'm going to close this off. It's going to be 2 and 2. We're going to see you all on the other side. Look at all the people and personnel they have here. They do the same amount for everybody. There's the rescue and the squad. All right, guys. Just came over here. They're doing some decon. They're getting some of the stuff off the members. Clothes and shoes and what have you.
One chauffeur, 2-4 chauffeur. 2-4 chauffeur. In fact, I got one of your hooks. I'll bring it back.
You see what they're doing? They're scrubbing their clothes off and stuff like that. With some spray, antibacterial, I guess. I don't know what it is. They're putting in some powder in there.
I've been better.
I'm gonna film just a little bit more, and then I'm gonna be out of here. They're gonna continue doing this for a little bit. Two and two, we're gonna see you all on the other side.
Two three straight to 45 in the kitchen restaurant.